Here we go and we play against the Grateful Dead. Yep, let's see what the Dead are doing. Yeah, the Slav defense. Yeah, that's not the most liveliest of openings, but still not dead. Okay, so I'm getting the bishop pair, which I always appreciate to get. Okay, so how do we play this? I don't really know. I think c5 is possible. Queen c7 might be an answer though. Yeah, maybe still some slowish moves. See what he's doing. I can play c5 whenever I want, actually. Okay. I wonder about f4 in this position. Is this a move? f4. Going for a big clamp in the center. This is a bit comparable to how Topalov played this in his infamous match in Elista in 2006 against Kromnik. He had ideas like that in this line. Well, not this precise position, but this f4 ideas he played more than once with good success. The usual problem with those quick f4s, yeah, is exactly this. This counter blow in the center. Okay, so how do we play this? I think I probably just take b6. Trying to claim a small advantage in the endgame. Not sure if this is really possible, but I'm going to try. Okay, cd5, he can actually also take on d4. Interesting. And dc5, he can take on c4 if he likes with the knight. Okay, he's definitely all right here. Let's take there. cd4. Do I have? Okay, it doesn't matter. He didn't play it. Yeah, interesting. Let's do it like that. Just cover c4, trying to play against this somewhat awkwardly placed knight on b6. Of course, my position is not without its problems. I don't even think that I'm bad or anything, but this position that white has some potential if I get my pieces coordinated due to the pair of bishops. Bishop f3, king f2. I just need a couple of moves to get things sorted in a way. Yep. Just preempting bishop b4. Ah yes, knight e4. I didn't think about that move. That's very awkward, actually. Very awkward. Rook c2, knight e4. Now he has rook e8. Yeah, rook c1. That wasn't a very successful idea. He has bishop a3 for the draw if he wants, but that's really very unambitious. Black is probably fine. Wow, that I did not expect at all. Rook e8 maybe. Okay, yes, yeah, the rook e8 is good. That's interesting. Yeah, that was interestingly played. If he goes rook e8 now, this make quite some sense. In fact, okay. For knight f5. Yeah, he takes d4. I don't like to take that, but it's difficult not to. Of course, his knight is potentially much better than my bishop. Tja. Tja, not taking that is difficult, really. I don't think I'm in serious trouble, actually. I think I can go with g4. This kind of thing. Yep, maybe I can do this. It's not doing that much, however, I think. Let's see, rook f1, rook f3 or something. He doesn't really threaten much. He's slightly better. He's slightly better. Can even go rook e8 here. Or taking rook e8, something like that. Okay, he's out for king f7 probably. Yeah, my rook is not very active. Well, interesting. Yeah, he played in an interesting way. Not how I expected, but not bad at all. My idea is rook h2, rook c2. I think I should be okay after the rook trade. Okay, that's interesting.
Check.
Of course, I mean, I can never hope to ever do something here, but he can shuffle forever in this position. With justification, it's not just a draw or something.
Offered.
Okay, I'll take that. I can probably try on time, but this is really ridiculous after this game. I was never ever better. So, I really played it badly and gave him a good position there. Let's see, maybe this really wasn't a good idea. So I took there. Yeah, he could have taken on d4, that also was interesting. Yeah, this, I don't know. Yeah, the next couple of moves are probably the reason for my trouble. I mean, okay, what I did before wasn't brilliant, but probably not leading to trouble. But this, I wanted to go here, but knight e4 is really awkward. The computer actually prefers that to my move. And gives knight e4 as clearly better for black. Yeah, I have to take, and this is not looking good. Knight comes here, rook comes here. Wow, that's really terrible. Yeah, what a bad game. Okay, and here knight e4 just wins. Oh, Knight e4 just wins. Yeah, yeah, of course. Knight takes e4, rook takes c1, check. Oh, wow, what a crappy game. That was really bad. Yeah, and what he did is leading to an okay position, but nothing that... Wow, computer wants to play rook e1 and gives white an advantage. This is just a joke, right? How can white be better in this position with this bishop? That's very tough to believe. Okay, well, he cannot go rook, cannot go king f8 to prevent rook e7. Yeah, I see the point. I get to e7. Okay. Now that's definitely better than the game. I think what I did in the game should be enough to somehow hold. I mean, I'm not having much fun here, but I think it's check. A draw.
Check.
Yeah, okay, this is a draw. The only thing that he can argue for is that I have this wrong pawn there with my bishop, but this is not enough to win the game. He doesn't have a second weakness that he can create somewhere, so I'm okay here. Yeah, very lucky draw in this game. Actually, I should have lost that one. He had many chances to put me away. Okay, thanks for watching.